Hello and welcome. This is Angie with CountrySheepCottage.net. So today we're going to talk about color syncing your layers. So your layers in Cricut Design Space actually need to be the same color if you want to cut them out of the same material. But instead of changing, if you have like a ton of layers, instead of changing them each individually to the same color, there's actually a super easy way to kind of color sync those layers quickly. So we're going to cover that on both on desktop as well as iOS. The Android version is super similar to iOS, so I'm just going to kind of talk through that. And then you will know how to color sync those layers easily all in a couple minutes. So let's take a look.
So here we have a design, and you can see it's multiple layers, multiple colors. So you can actually pick each layer, and then you could go here, and these are the material colors at the top that are already in on your canvas. So this purple matches this purple. This blue-green matches this blue-green. So you could actually change here from yellow to purple, and all the yellow would turn purple. But there is actually a kind of a simpler way to do that. So if you click on your layers panel, click color sync, and you can actually drag and drop. So I can drag and drop all the yellow to green, all the red to green. Let's just say I just had green and blue vinyl. And now I can make this project just in a couple minutes all out of green and blue vinyl. So let's take a look at this same procedure on an iOS device in the app. The procedure is basically the same on iOS and Android. So you can click layers and you can see all of your layers, and you can pick a layer and then pick the color. Again, colors at the top are what are already on your canvas, and you can change them there. Or you can click sync. So once we click sync, again, we can drag and drop those layers to change the colors, just like you can on desktop. This is the same on iOS or Android, so have fun color syncing those layers easily.
So it's super easy, kind of a quick Cricut hack, if you will, in Cricut Design Space to color sync those layers. If you're dealing with a large project, it can be a lifesaver. I hope that helped you. If it did, please give us a thumbs up. If you have any questions about anything we've covered today, anything at all, you can drop in the comment section and ask those. If you haven't already, you want to head on over to our YouTube channel, hit that subscribe button. We have Cricut videos every week and you don't want to miss any of those. So thank you all so much for joining me, and I'll see you next week. Bye-bye.